Most influential, 2021, Do Kwon. Do Kwon, the 29-year-old founder of Terraform Labs, was running late. Being subpoenaed by a hired hand of the U.S. Securities and Exchange Commission didn't help, not that he knew what was coming. The Mirror Protocol, indeed the project in the SEC's sights, makes it easy to create and trade synthetic versions of other assets, like highly regulated U.S. stocks, without restriction. Like other expansive crypto projects, the so-named Terranauts Lodestar is to improve financial access, bar none, using open platform. As part of its subpoena, the financial watchdog demands that Kwon and Terraform turn over documents and provide testimony related to a platform that, by design, doesn't collect customer information or set limits around who can access it. While the Mars protocol, built alongside DeFi Labs, IDEO Collab and others, promises an interchain lending platform. A recent $150 million capital injunction for protocol development from Arrington Capital, Galaxy Digital, and Hashed means more playthings are coming down the pike.